Jesus Christ had no crown but a crown of thorns. He dressed in the common, ordinary, everyday clothing of his day and time, and if you lived today, he'd wear a suit and a tie and a shirt. You wouldn't catch Jesus Christ parading around dressed like a monk or a monkey in the garbage of a monk, as somebody said, in the Halloween costume. You wouldn't find him doing that if you looked all day and all night. And you know it, and I know it. So who are you trying to kid? Now, if you're a bigoted, narrow-minded, prejudiced, intolerant, stupid, medieval, dark age Catholic, that's something else. But if you're an enlightened 20th century rational citizen, you ought to have better sense. That goes for your father and mother, too. We Bible-believing people get sick and tired of you bigots tramping all the Word of God just because you're stupid. The Bible says, if any man lack wisdom, let him ask of God. You have no alibi to be as dumb as you are. God will give you wisdom if you ask for it. The reason why you don't have it, if he hasn't asked for it, you might as well face it. I mean, your stupidity is your own branch of excelling, and if you wish to excel in that, it's a free country. But don't spill all over a Bible with your superstitious pagan nonsense. We're Bible believers. We don't believe that claptrap. Political advantage is the reason for all Catholics believing what they do. And the motive for believing is neither biblical nor Christian in any sense. The abundance of flat out-and-out lies in all Catholic publications is proof their motive is political expediency and their goal is material domination. And if you don't believe that, you should acquaint yourself with the work on American Freedom and Catholic Power by Paul Blanchard, A History, and Irish Freedom and Catholic Power by Paul Blanchard, A Documented History, and Religious Terror in Ireland by Avril Manhattan, A Documented History. History will show you something, even without your will or without your permission. Truth is a stubborn thing, and facts are stubborn things, and you can't rewrite history to teach anything unless you repeat the mistakes that were already recorded there for you before you change it to suit your fancy.